আসসালামু আলাইকুম, ওয়েলকাম টু মাই ক্লাস। দিস ইজ মোহাম্মদ রফিকুল ইসলাম, লেকচারার অফ ম্যাথামেটিক্স, ক্যান্ট পাবলিক স্কুল অ্যান্ড কলেজ, সৈয়দপুর। টুডে আইল ফাইন্ড ইনভার্স অফ এ ম্যাট্রিক্স। এ ম্যাট্রিক্স দ্যাট হ্যাজ অ্যান ইনভার্স ইজ কল্ড ইনভার্টিবল অর নন সিঙ্গুলার। দ্যাট ইজ, ইফ দ্য ডিটারমিনেট অফ এ ম্যাট্রিক্স ইজ নন জিরো ইজ কল্ড নন সিঙ্গুলার। হেয়ার is the matrix, this is square matrix because there are number of row and column is 3. There are 9 entries or numbers of this matrix. The inverse of A matrix is denoted by A inverse, and this is equal to, we know, 1 divided by determinant A into adjoint A. What is adjoint matrix? The transpose matrix of a matrix is formed by the cofactor of the determinant is called adjoint matrix of A. Suppose here is the matrix, the adjoint matrix of A is denoted by ADGA. I am solving this. First, I will find determinant of this matrix. 2, 1, 1, minus 1, 2, 0, 3, 0, 1. I will expand this determinant along first row. Here, I am writing first 2, here along the element of 2 of row and column, all whose elements will be deleted. That is here first row and first column. These 2 passes through 2. So all the entries along first row and first column will be omitted. Then we get here 2, 0, 0, 1. 2 and 1 will multi, this will be 2, and 0, 0 here, 0. According to formula, we know here, minus 1. Similarly, the entries which is passing through rows and column along that element, that is A, will be omitted. Here, first row and second column, all the entries will be omitted. Then we get here minus 1, 0, 3, 1. That is minus 1 and 1. Here minus 1, minus 3, 0. This will be 0. Now 1, minus 1 and 0. Here 0. Formula, here 2 and 3. This will be 6. That is here 4. Plus 1, minus 6, we got here determinant of A is equal to minus 1. This is non-zero, so this matrix is non-singular matrix. Now I'll find adjoint of matrix A. I am using RAP to find adjoint of matrix A. 2, 1, 1, minus 1, 2, 0, three, zero, one. I'll write first two row again. 2, 1, 1, minus 1, 2, 0. Here 2, minus 1, 3, 2, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 3, 2, minus 1, 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 0,
1, 2.
So there are 9 entries of this matrix, so we will get 9 cofactor. So the cofactor of 2, this will be, if we multiply 2, 1 and 0, 0, then we get here 2, 0. Cofactor of 1, this will be 0 multi 3, like this. 0, 0, 0 multi 3, this will be 0. You know here minus 1 minus 1, this will be minus 1, minus minus, this will be plus. Similarly, the cofactor of 1, this will be minus 1, 0, here 0, 2 and 3, this will be 6, that is minus 6. Cofactor of minus 1, 0, 1, here 0, 1, 1, here minus 1. Cofactor of 2, 2, 1, this will be 2, and 3, 1, here 3. Cofactor of 0, this will be 3, 1, here 3, and 0, 2, this will be 0. Cofactor of 3, this will be 1, 0, here 0, 1 and 2, here minus 2. Cofactor of 0, 1 minus 1, here minus 1, 2, 0, this will be 0. And cofactor of 1, 2 multi 2, this will be 4. 1 minus 1, here minus 1, that is, this will be plus. So, 2, 0, here 2, here 1, minus 6, minus 1, minus 1, 3, minus 2, minus 1, 5. Transpose, you know transpose, that is first row will be first column, second row will be second column, and third row will be third column. 2, 1, minus 6, 2, 1, minus 6, minus 1, minus 1, 3, minus 1, minus 1, 3, minus 2, minus 1, 5. So the inverse of matrix A, this will be, we know, 1 divided by determinant A, adjoint A. Here determinant of A is equal to minus 1, so adjoint of A, this will be 2, minus 1, minus 2, 1, minus 1, here minus 1, minus 6, 3 and 5. 1 minus 1, this will be minus 1, and minus 1 multiply all the entries of this matrix, then we get here minus 2, 1, 2, minus 1, 1, 1, 6, minus 3 and minus 6. So the inverse matrix of A is minus 2, 1, 2, minus 1, 1, 1, 6, minus 3, minus 6. This is the answer. I'll solve one simple equation. There are three variables using by Cramer's rule. X plus y plus z is equal to 1, x plus twice a 13b, x plus twice y plus z is equal to 2, x plus y plus 2z is equal to 0. Using Cramer's rules, find the value of x, y, z. That is, solve this equation. Solve this equation using Cramer's rule. I am solving this. Using Cramer's rule, we get, first I will determine the coefficient of x, y and z. I will make a determinant with the help of the coefficient of x, y, z of these three equations. The coefficient of x, y, z of first equation here 1, 1, 1, second equation here 1, 2, 1, third equation here 1, 1, 2. So the determinant will be 4 minus 1 and minus 1, 2 minus 1, 1, 1 minus 2, 3 minus 1, or else minus, that is here 1. Now dx, the form of determinant, here we'll put instead of the coefficient of x by constant term, that is replacing the coefficient of x by constant term. Here constant 1, 2, 0. At the coefficient of x of these three equation here 1, 1, 1, this will be replaced by the constant 1, 2, 0. 1, 2, 0. No change the coefficient of y and z. 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2. I will expand this determinant along first row. 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 0, then here 1, 2, 0, 3, minus 4, 2, dy. All right, the variable x, the coefficient of the variable x, but will be changed the coefficient of y by the constant term. 1, 2, 0, and 1, 1, 2. Here 1, 4, 0, 2, if we write here 1, 0, minus 2. Here 4, 1, here minus 1, and minus 2. That is also 1. DZ 1, 1, 1. 1, 2, 1. Here 1, 1, 1. This is replacing by the constant 1, 2, 0. Now I will expand along first row. 0, minus 2, here minus. 0, also here minus 2. One minus two, minus two, plus two, or minus one. That is, we get here minus one. So the value of x, this will be dx by d. You know. Here 1, d also 1, y, determinant of dy by d, here determinant of dy, here 1, also 1, and z, this will be determinant of dz by d. Here dz minus 1, so the required answer of x, y and z, this will be 1, 1 and minus 1. This is the answer of this simple three equations. Thanks for watching my class. Stay home, stay safe.